Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Nicole's Vanity. If you're new here, thank you so much for tuning in. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, as well as hitting that notification bell. But let's get into this beat. For my brows, I'm using the Wet n Wild Retractable Brow Pencil. I believe it's in the shade medium brown. I'm just using this brow pencil to outline my non-existent brows. It's the way you put it down. Now I'm taking this powder by Beauty Treats LA, and I'm just putting that on top of the Wet n Wild, I guess, to give that more, I don't know, full coverage look for my brows. Now I'm going to prime my lids using this Angel Eyes eyelid primer. I haven't used it in a while, so I figure why not. Now you guys, for this beat, it's totally simple. It's some fall look, I guess, but you know, I'm gonna tell you how lazy I am. I was too lazy to reach over and grab an eyeshadow palette, so I literally just made this look using the Cover FX Face Perfector palette, which is totally fine because that contour and face powder definitely, you know, came together and made a cute little fall look, you know? Okay, so taking Trophy Wife, I'm just placing that on the lid. I actually made this into a fake cut crease, to be honest. Now I'm going in with the e.l.f. liquid eyeliner, and I'm just carving out a wing. This is not the best wing, but you know, it'll do. Yeah, you got somebody. I've been in this predicament. Don't trip, creep the screen. That's just what we're dealing with. Come through, corner of the two. Just to put it down on you. Okay, so here you guys, I'm actually taking that same eyebrow powder and I'm putting that on my eyeliner because I really wasn't feeling that black look with this whole eye combination. So I'm just popping that on before pulling out my lashes from Bees in the Trap. They're in the state in the style Hustler. Aren't they just fabulous, you guys? I live. Hey you guys, so now it's time to get into my face. I'm using the Wet n Wild Matte Primer. And you know, this is actually growing on me. It's gonna be one of my next, you know, favorite primers to use. You actually may have seen this in the past from one of my videos, but this is by Nika K New York. This is one of their HD correctors in the style Brick, and I'm just using that to go over any dark spots and my dark circles that I have. Now I'm going in with Maybelline, their Superstay foundation in the shade Warm Sun. Oh, you guys, also before I get into this face beat, I just want to apologize for the lighting. It is definitely off, but you know, it is what it is. Highlight my face, I'm going in with the CoverGirl, I think it's the True Blend concealer in the shade Soft Honey. I believe that's the shade. Y'all, I remember, you know, remember I just said I'm lazy. I'm too lazy to stand up and go walk over and grab that concealer to tell you the shade, but I promise I will link it in the description box. This right here is actually from, oh my god, I think the company's called Nude Sticks, and again, I'm lazy. I don't feel like going up to look for the color, but I'm just putting that in my waterline. The only thing that's coming beside me at the situation is you waiting and get some more. I told you I'ma take your place. I seen it in your face, and I knew that you would say this. So how you wanna play this? Yeah, you got somebody. I've been in this predicament. Don't trip. Okay, so taking the same shade that I used on my eyes, I'm just gonna grab the shade Shadow and contour my face. Because I have such a fat face, y'all, I just gotta slim it on down just a bit. Just a little bit. Okay, getting into the highlighting portion, I'm going to grab Shimmering Swan by Pretty Vulgar, and as you can see, I go overboard on highlighting. Like, honestly, I have a problem, I think, you guys, and I don't want any help. I told you guys, I have a highlighting problem. It's just crazy, but I love it. The only thing that's coming beside me at the situation is you waiting and get some more. I told you I'ma take your place. I seen it in your face, and I knew that you would say this. So how you wanna play this? Yeah, you got somebody. I've been in this predicament. Don't trip, creep the screen. That's just what we dealing with. Alright, so the last thing that we're about to do for this look is apply my lipstick, and the lipstick that I'm using in this video is the shade Yoko by Juvia's Place. In the meantime, you guys, I just want to thank you all once more for tuning in to this video. Your views really mean a lot to me. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell just so you can stay up to date to future videos that I'll be posting in the future.
I should've known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On a brain all the time.
Alright, you guys, here's my look, and as you can see, I love it. I love it so much. Tell me how you feel. Drop your comments down below and let me know what you think. Also, let's stay connected. My social media handles are listed below, so feel free to give me a follow. But yeah, I think that's it, you guys. Once more, I just want to thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.